Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to activate Apple Pay Cash on your iPhone or iPad. The Apple Pay Cash feature was rolled out by Apple in late 2017 and gives users the ability to send and receive payments to other Apple Pay users through the Messages app. After turning on the Apple Pay Cash feature, you'll be able to send money to other Apple Pay users via any credit or debit cards you've previously added to Apple Pay on your device. However, in order to receive money, you also have to set up your Apple Pay Cash card because all money received through Apple Pay in the Messages app will be added to that card. You can also send money to other Apple users from your Apple Pay Cash card as well. This video will walk you through how to make sure Apple Pay Cash is activated on your device and also how to set up your Apple Pay Cash card. And now, the steps to turn on Apple Pay Cash and activate the Apple Pay Cash card on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your Apple device's home screen. The Settings screen displays. Step 2. Scroll down and then tap Wallet and Apple Pay. The Wallet and Apple Pay screen appears. Step 3. Slide the toggle to the right of Apple Pay Cash to the right so that the background of the toggle is shaded green if it isn't already to activate Apple Pay Cash. Step 4. Locate the Apple Pay Cash option beneath Cards and notice that it currently says Not Set Up. Tap Apple Pay Cash beneath Cards. The Apple Pay Cash screen appears, asking if you want to use Apple Pay in the Messages app to send and receive money. Step 5. Tap the blue Continue button at the bottom of the screen. A Terms and Conditions screen appears. Step 6. Tap Agree in the lower right corner of the screen. A Setting Up Apple Pay Cash screen appears. An activity icon appears to the right of the on-screen text that will spin in a circle while your Apple Pay Cash card is being activated. The screen will disappear after your card is set up, and you'll return to the Wallet and Apple Pay screen. You'll notice under your Apple Pay Cash card that your balance is now $0. You can click the Apple Pay Cash card to see information associated with it. For example, you can add money to the card from an Apple Pay associated debit card at no cost, transfer Apple Pay Cash funds to an associated bank account at no cost, verify your identity, or adjust other settings associated with the card. Congratulations! You're now ready to start using Apple Pay Cash in the Messages app. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another great video. Also, click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.